The truth of it is that it's becoming impossible to sustain human life in Gaza. That's where we are now. The number of supplies that would be needed to keep people alive, we can't get them in. We can't get them inside Gaza across the various different Israeli military lines to the people in need. So trying to get anything into the middle area now is impossible, never mind trying to get supplies into the north of Gaza.